Hello, ladies, gentlemen, boys, and girls. We're going to be playing Project Meta with the Valve Index. Sit back, relax. Let's have a good time. We don't have our intro, unfortunately. But that's okay. I'm still working on the Google Fiber. So I've never played this game before. We're going to be playing this game for about 45 minutes or so. This is paid coverage, which I'm super excited for. So I'm sitting down on my streaming stool. To leave this area, hold down the left, the right thumbstick. Ooh, what is this? What was that? What is this? Okay, to activate your power wheel, double click the left thumbstick. How do I... strength and web. Okay, cool. It does track fingers, so you can do the standard flip off. Does not attack to a different power sets. Well, I want to get into the game and actually play. Is that where I need to go? Let's go in here. Let's put my hands in here. It knows I'm sitting? Open. Okay. Slow down when you switch powers. What? Okay. Oh, this is not one of those games that is friendly to VR people. What am I sh- Oh, there we go. That's- Oh, there we go. We're jumping. Okay, slow motion. Ooh. To stop being in slow motion. There we go. Okay, go in there. Go in. What am I supposed to do? To leave this area, hold down the right thumbstick. Open the player menu, then go to level select and choose a level. Oh, you gotta hold it down! That's literally what it said. Okay, now we got sound. Level select. Load level. Right, cool. Looking at my stats, you guys can't see that. Whoa! This is how I die. What am I supposed to do? Ho 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 ho! Yeah, I can make the fire. That's cool. Whoa. Okay, what else can I do? Oh! Okay. You can throw it. There we go. Vision, strength, fire, laser. Oh, it's like you're Spider-Man. Spider-Man. Cool. Ah! Woo! Ho ho ho! All right. Okay, are there any bots I can like fight? Okay, let's go back to the menu. A simple housing complex, okay. All right, let me select. Okay. Do I have to like get up and touch it? Okay. It's not letting me select anything. Unpowered. Okay. Oh, there we go. The training grounds, go. Gonna go. The place to practice your movement controls powers and combat. To spawn enemies, hold down the right thumbstick. Open the player menu, then select enemies.
Ow! Ow, I hit my door! Ow,
fuck! Oh, gosh! How am I bleeding? Oh no, I stabbed you! Ow.
Die. Die. Die.
Sir. Stab in the face. Sir. Stab. Huh. Can I throw this at you? Stab. That was cool. Like a weapon, huh? Stab. It's kind of hard to change your power. You know what I mean? Not easy to hit the middle button. Thank you. Dude. What's up, bro? What are you doing? Why aren't you dying? Why aren't you dying? Go away. Okay, stay dead. No! That was cool. This guy's kind of annoying. It's like a little sandbox. That's cool. For the follow, Demo Cell. Whoops. What, do I just stop in midair?
Go down.
Did I break it? I broke that one. Did I put a hole in the wall? No? Oh. Oops. This guy. This is an intense VR game. Ooh. Motion sickness is hitting. It's really hard to get to the powers. Is there any, like, comfort settings? Because if this is making me motion sick, this is gonna make a lot of people motion sick. What is the point of these levels? Just a different place to just, like, play against the bots? Let's try a different place. Yeah, choosing a power is, like, not cool. There we go. Can I stab your wheels? Well, that doesn't do anything. I lift the bus. Yep. And knock you over? How do I kill this dude?
That should kill you.
You died. I want to switch my power. Why aren't you dying? Whoops. Oh no! Let's try something else. I like the game, but it is not, it is not friendly. I mean, I've been in VR for hours before, but I've never gotten sick like this. Come on, I really don't like how I cannot choose something super fast. It just takes a while. Like, I know you have to hit the button, but, like, I can't get to it fast. It'd be nice to be able to, like, destroy things. Looks like the only place you can destroy stuff is in the tutorial. So that's kind of frustrating. Sword chill? What? Supposed to be right without holding the grip button? I don't know how you can't get to the Y or whatever without holding the grip. Unless you touch it with the other hand. The launch weapon projectile. Yeah, it is not easy to hit the things you want to hit. This is a very intense VR experience. And there's really a lot you can do. Okay, so that's the projectile. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, where's my phone? Alright, ladies and gentlemen, hopefully you guys enjoyed this coverage. It is a very intense VR experience. Was not my favorite. There is potential here. There needs to be some comfort settings because I about threw up a couple times. This is very intense. Thank you to Project Meta for sponsoring this gameplay. I'm trying to understand the goal here. Is it just a sandbox? Is there a story? Is it, you know, I just have those questions. Hopefully they can answer it in the comments or send me an email. That'd be great. But if you guys are on the stream, stay tuned. We got more in store. If you're not, love to meet you. Thank